Wow. You all have to understand how overwhelming this is. For an Oklahoman, being inducted into this hall is the highest recognition. I realize that I am one of the lucky ones. God has given me so much. How could I not give back in some small way?